Rivals.com, National Basketball Analyst Eric Bossy here at the McDonald's All-America Game with five-star small forward Chris Wilkes. Chris, what's it feel like to finally be here?
It definitely feels good. You know, I'm happy. You know, it's been a long time, been waiting, and finally here, so definitely good.
You know, you've got a couple practices under your belt with the East team. How do you feel things are going? How are you fitting in with the team? Who's looking good to you?
I think, you know, day by day, I'm starting to fill in more and more with the team. You know, at first it was kind of, you know, different, but, you know, they all been playing together, you know, playing Nike Circuit and stuff like that. So, you know, getting the feel for their games and feel for mine is pretty good.
You know, speaking of different circuits, one of your future teammates, Jalen Hands, is here. He's on the West team, but also he played on the Adidas circuit. You played on the Under Armour circuit, so it's not like your paths really crossed that much. Have you had much chance to sit down and talk to him while you've been here?
You know, a little bit. You know, we talking a little bit more and more and, you know, trying to build up that relationship. So going in next year, we already know, you know, how we are, and hopefully it'll be good.
What kind of feel do you have for his game at all?
I think he's a monster, definitely. You know, he's a great point guard. I think he knows when to, you know, go score. He knows when to assist. So, you know, I'll be waiting to play with him next year.
You know, I know Coach Alford is staying at UCLA, but when that stuff's going on as a recruit, like, what's going through your mind when you're hearing all these rumors about your coach maybe leaving, he may be staying? Do they communicate with you during that process?
Yeah, a little bit, but, you know, I wasn't too worried. I know if he was going to leave, he would text me and tell me he was going to leave, so. You know, I wasn't really worried about it until he told me. And then, you know, after they lost, he told me, he said, you know, I'm staying here. So, you know, that was pretty cool, and, you know, I can't wait.
And then finally, UCLA next year is going to look like a much different team. We know Lonzo's gone for sure already, but TJ may leave, EK may leave. So it's going to be a much different looking squad. What are you guys going to come in and do to keep things at such a high level?
Yeah, we just got to pick up where they left off. You know, they all the talent, you know, they gone, so we got new talent. So we come in strong and just win.
All right, he's five-star small forward Chris Wilkes. I'm National Analyst Eric Bossy. Keep it here all week at the McDonald's All-American Game.